of the first Uncharted game. Reboot. Won't be talking as much either, because I don't know, like, this game you have to like really concentrate for some reason. I said right on.
Sweet.
I'll take that. Yeah, it's sweet. Like this. Grenades. I just. I'll take the AK. Okay, it looked like they were shooting me from the side, but like I didn't see anybody. Like, what the heck, man? Oh, fuck. Grab the grenades again. Oh, not that, we need the grenades. There we go. Not the shotgun. Oh, you know what? Why not? Let's take a shotgun, because apparently they like being close. I saw ammo. Come on, take it. There we go. I like the pistol, though, for some reason. I'm really attached to the pistol more than anything. And I was stuck to like this shoulder when I wanted to be to this shoulder. I keep throwing them damn grenades too. I'm gonna kill myself eventually with those. It gives me the option to pick up the AK when I can just pick up the shotgun. I don't get it.
Uh-huh. What's this?
I don't know, why'd you pull it? No? Is it timed? Because I want to kind of look around before I go. Gotta go down this way. What's this?
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
You keep asking that. We don't know, so. We gotta jump up here, I think. Yep. Yep, that wouldn't be there if we didn't have to. And for some reason, this guy is like unbelievably big jumps. Like, it's crazy how high this guy jumps in this game. Like, he didn't jump this high before in Uncharted 4. The camera's also like really weird. Sometimes I don't understand that. Let it move. Oh! Now that I know that was gonna be a quick time event, if I knew that was coming, I would probably would have done something about it. But oh, great! I do it all. It's all over again, huh? Alright, well, I might as well come over here, because I don't know if they got this again. Okay, I guess he did. Alright, I thought maybe if I, went back over there, he'd say it again, but he didn't, so. Do this again, and we'll this time dodge the stupid thing. What if they change the action? I swear to God, or the action button. Woo! So what did that do? Oh, we can go up here now. Okay. I see you, Uncharted. I'm up. Yeah, this camera is so weird right here. Oh, great. Well, the camera, if it was like free camera at those points, I probably would be able to do it easily. But like, for some reason, the camera has to do like its own kind of angle. There we go. I don't actually think those fall when you are on them. They don't fall until you get off of them, I'm pretty sure. I don't want to test that theory, but I'm pretty sure I'm right. Cause like, I'll be sitting on there forever and they won't fall, and then when I finally let go, then they fall. Uh-oh. Oh, was that supposed to jump? Oh my god. Like, they don't, it's so weird. Like, the cinematic parts of this game are so weird compared to, like, the ones from Uncharted 4. Tell you what, Uncharted 4 came from, like, Uncharted came, like, from a long way, because, like, this game, I gotta be honest with you, it's not very good. Like, it doesn't have a really, really good story, it's kind of boring, repetitive. I don't want to always catch you on the toes, you know? But I heard, like, they get better and better from there. Like, Uncharted 2 is, like, the best one, I think. 3 is really good as well. And then 4. Well, so far, 4 is my favorite, but I don't know yet. You gotta play them all to know. I guess we can drop right here. Another one of these weird angles. Okay. Drop down here. Oh, not right there. There we go. Oh shit, that looked like it was real.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Oh fuck, did I Did I screw up? No, never mind. So I have keys. So now what? Oh wait, is this for, oh, I dropped. Did not mean to drop. Okay, now I don't know if I have the keys or not. I don't.
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Now I do. Okay, I think I know where to go from here. So we jump down here. We drop down again. Go up here. Actually, we can just, should I drop down? I think we should go around. Okay, we can't. You can't grab the rope? Wouldn't it make sense to, like, grab the rope and then rally down or whatever you do?
Yeah. Excuse me.
What's up, Nico?
Thank you.
Doesn't make any sense. I can't drop down from there. I can't go around here. Can I just keep going up from there? I don't think I can. Oh, see, you can't. They don't really explain anything to you. Can I, like... Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Jump up. There we go. Camera. What the? Dude. Yeah, I'm reading it. Dude, there's no camera. Where am I supposed to go? Oh my god, this game is so broken.
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Got some mixture. Yes, I'm reading this, Nico. I'm reading it. I read you loud and clear. Check my video. What'd you make? What videos you make? Dude, there's legit no camera. I can't see where I'm going. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Okay, I'll look up your video right now. Why not? Because I don't know what the hell I'm doing right now anyway. Nice day for a walk. Okay, let's see this. Wow. That was riveting, Nico, really. I almost wept in tears. Really? Honestly? The best video I've ever seen on YouTube. Hands down. The best. This should go up for, like, short film awards. That's how good it was. Like, I might actually cry now. Oh, shit, don't shoot. Wow. Nico, you, my friend, have a knack for filming. That was oh, beautiful, beautiful, mwah, mwah, beautiful, magnifico. Yeah, I said I just did a whole thing where I said, yeah, I liked it, and everything. Yeah, I liked it. It was good. It was fun. Fun little video. I liked it. Break it. Can I, like, get on the rope? Why does the camera change for that, but then when I go over here, it doesn't do that? I can't see, so yeah, look it up now. Oh my god, I'm pissed, dude. How do I not know how to do this? It's like simple. It's platforming. Okay, so you grab it, and then what do? Yeah, you would think you could take the rope down, but you can't, T. Martin. You can't. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
Excuse me.
I can't see. Let me turn on my light. I'm an actual idiot. Like, for real? Like, I'm an actual freaking idiot. I thought you could. It was the rope. I knew it was the rope you could go down, but I didn't realize you could actually go down it from here. Like, I'm so stupid. Alright. So we're finally out of that place. Keep on trucking. We need to go over here and put those keys in that keyhole. Right? Right. Yes. Go with the weird camera angles again. Alright, let's go. Through here. Reminds me of Zelda. How bad these freaking. How weird these camera angles are.
The hell is she?
Oh, that's why we're looking for Elena, I think. Grab some grenades. Oh, that's right, that thing.
Oh boy.
Oh my Jesus, I got blown up. I got blown up. Okay. Actually, I need to go over here so I can grab this. And then I can do... Boom. Can I get the headshot, please? Wow, there's a lot of people, actually. Holy crap, there's a lot of people. Oh my god, they just keep coming in. Okay, here's the thing. You can't be shooting me if there's something in front of me. Like, that makes zero sense. Maybe I shouldn't be such an idiot and just use the damn... I'm so good. Okay. Come on, bitch. Go, bitch. The boy got an AK. Go. One sec.
She wants to know so bad she should be home.
There, what's that gonna do? More people coming. I mean, I need to like spread out a little bit. I guess some ammo.
Come on.
He's dead. All right, cool. Cool beans. I picked up a submachine. Gunny gun. Kinda like the pistol a lot better, but whatevs. What does he have? More ammo? Wow, you're too kind, buddy. You're too kind, too kind, too kind, too kind. Too kind, too kind, too kind. Okay, I'm done with that. Alright, let's go and do this now. And what good did that... Oh, because you can't get in here otherwise. Oh, now I'm locked in here. Isn't that great? Ah, I fooled you. You can just jump over. This game, you can't. I don't think you can. I duped you twice.
He's over there.
A truck. Oh, no. Boy, the shocky. Shoddy. Ammo, boy. Okay. Not a good idea, man. Nah, I guess.
It's over there.
There we go. You see him. Got the AK back. Oh! What's wrong with this thing? There we go.
Oh, no, don't!
That wasn't even near me. Go, bitch. Come on, let's go, bitch. Don't want none of this. That it? Alright, cool. Oh, where the hell am I?
These aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Even a challenge. Ooh, ammo.
Must be Drake's tower.
Oh.
You're
Y'all down here? Actually, I like the 9mm, actually. It's like a pretty zen gun to use for some reason. To me, it is.
Sweet.
Keep picking that damn thing up. I don't want it. I'm gonna look around real quick, see what I'm missing anything before I go. Yeah, I figured that was death. Yes. Oh! Truck! Oh, my nose. I'm cool with the shoddy, or the AK. So it's like the next question is, oh no, no, I think I should probably go up this way. Up is always best in the Drake games.
Where'd she go?
Keep saying that, but I don't think it's gonna bring her back quicker. Oh, where do I go? These camera angles are the death of me, I swear. Oh, it should just drop down then, I guess. Okay, there we go. Now that we get in somewhere. Was there no shimmy in these games? Oh, they do fall, okay. So I was a dumbass and I tested that theory, and yes, they do fall after a certain amount of time. I thought they just fell when you, as soon as you left them, but no, they do fall when you stand on them for too long. Didn't know that. Now I know. Woo! Now that was a big ass jump. What's this? I thought those were guns sitting there. It's like, oh. I'm gonna pick those up, but no, they're not guns, so I couldn't pick them up. Looking around, see if I miss anything. Okay, cutscene.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left.
Elena. Oh, there's Elena.
There she is.
Uh-oh.
What's this? Elena!
Whoa, what? They killed her? Oh, shit. I didn't realize it.
What's this?
Shit. Oh, crap. No!
If I missed that first shot again.
Man.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Camu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Bukapito!
Hang on!
Oh, let's go.
No.
Instead of being able to drive, this time gets you. I like driving better. That one mission for the big truck was chasing us, that was so cool in Uncharted 4. This is cool too, really. Wow.
Look out!
Oh, was I supposed to make it explode? Right, yeah, shut up. I know how to fire the grenades. Go, come on.
Wait! Shoot it out!
Oh, clear!
I see it! Woo!
Damn, I have to shoot that one. Oh, man.
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So, who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh, no.
Okay, here, grab my hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, crap.
Damn it. Come on.
Oh, no.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get down! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
How did he not hear him?
Don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
Oh, you're only shooting at Elena.
Oh, God's sake!
Come on, you... whatever.
Oh my God.
Here we go.
Here they come!
to go through here, huh?
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
We get to drive? Oh! Sick.
Hit it. I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of
this? Looks like we've got company!
What?
Find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Come on.
Thanks.
Oh, Well, that was fun.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Got you, Lena. Got you. Oh, no. Another grenade, I swear to God, dude. They're coming, and then I screw up, so, yeah. Oh, wow, all the way back here. Regenerate first.
It's gonna blow.
Oh my god. I love when their bodies launch. It's so funny. I think I'm done. I'm tired as hell, so I'm gonna end it right now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace out.